Watch as we reveal the weirdest construction technologies of the future that will blow your mind away. Starting off at number 11 is the walking excavator. The walking excavator, or popularly known as a spider excavator, is a unique type of all-terrain excavator. It defies conventions, merging the agility of a spider with industrial might. A symphony of hydraulics and innovation, it navigates terrains like an intrepid explorer, conquering slopes and uneven ground with unwavering determination. Its limbs mimic organic grace, yet yield Herculean power, effortlessly lifting debris as if it were weightless. Its house sits atop an undercarriage consisting of leg or arm-like extensions with wheels. All legs can move in increments, hence the name walking excavator. From urban renovations to wild landscapes, the walking excavator choreographs a mesmerizing dance of productivity, rewriting the script for excavation versatility. It's not just a machine, it's a marvel reshaping the earth beneath our feet. At 10 is the bridge girder erection machine. The bridge girder erection machine, or bridge building crane, is an engineering marvel that redefines construction efficiency. The launching gantry is used to lift and support bridge divisions as they are placed, while being supported by the bridge piers instead of the ground. Its hydraulic prowess, combined with precise computer controls, orchestrates a synchronized dance of power and accuracy. The machine's colossal arms extend gracefully, hoisting girders into position with the finesse of a maestro conducting an orchestra. Safety is paramount, as its automated safeguards and real-time monitoring guarantee a secure environment for both workers and the structure. Witnessing this mechanical symphony is awe-inspiring, a testament to human innovation sculpting the future of infrastructure. At 9 we have the Hitachi EX-8000-6 Excavator. The Hitachi EX-8000-6 Excavator is an industrial titan that redefines earthmoving. Its sheer size commands attention, weighing at 825 tons, it is a true mammoth of meticulous engineering. With hydraulic limbs akin to a colossal creature, it gracefully lifts and moves mountains of material. Not only is it heavy, it is also gigantic, with an 8.65 meters wide undercarriage, a 9.9 meters high cab, and an overall length of 10.5 meters. Both 16-cylinder diesel motors work hard to reach 3,880 horsepower potential. It is able to move 75 tons of earth in one load. From mining to massive construction, the EX-8000-6 is a symphony of power and precision. It doesn't just move earth, it reshapes landscapes with a touch of elegance. Hitachi's masterpiece is a testament to innovation, a symposium of strength where every dig is a testament to engineering prowess. At 8 is the lava excavation. Lava excavation is a riveting geological adventure to witness. Unveiling Earth's fiery core has never been more captivating. Excavators and heavy machinery are usually deployed after volcanic eruptions to preserve communities and local infrastructure. Excavation takes place through layers of soft and hardened lava. A marvel to behold, as the molten history is uncovered, a sense of scientific discovery ignites, leaving enthusiasts awestruck by the forces that shape our planet. Lava excavation is an archaeological marvel, an artist's brush painting geology's canvas, inviting us to decipher the molten past and glimpse the very forces that shaped our world. At 7 is the Lever LR13000. Lever has the world's most powerful and tallest crawler crane in it, SLR13000. The Lever LR13000 is a towering testament to engineering excellence. This crawler crane redefines heavy lifting, hoisting colossal loads with awe-inspiring grace. It is capable of lifting about 3,000 tons and has a maximum pulley height of 248 meters. Its intricate lattice boom, resembling a modern-day marvel, extends to the sky, a symphony of steels that defies gravity. From erecting wind turbines to constructing skyscrapers, the LR13000 is a lifter of dreams. Every lift is a testament to human ingenuity, a fusion of strength and precision that shapes landscapes and aspirations. Lever's masterpiece stands tall as a beacon of progress. At 6 we have the Nyoko Terada Hydraulic Excavator. The Nyoko Terada Hydraulic Excavator redefines flair in excavation. Its sleek design and cutting-edge hydraulics blend form and function seamlessly. Like an artist's brush, it delicately maneuvers through complex terrains, effortlessly sculpting the landscape. The machine excavates landscapes at incredible angles and daredevil heights with amazing precision. Nyoko Terada isn't just a machine, it's an embodiment of precision, agility, and a ballet of technology and craftsmanship. From urban construction to delicate archaeological digs, it becomes an extension of the operator's skill, painting masterpieces in soil and stone. This excavator is the epitome of elegance and efficiency in motion. At number 5 is the Sany EBZ-200 Roadheader. The Sany EBZ-200 Roadheader, also called a header machine, is a piece of excavating equipment consisting of a boom-mounted cutting head. With a streamlined design, it's a blend of power and precision. Its rotating cutting head, adorned with robust picks, sculpts rock formations like a master sculptor. In the operator's cabin, it's a symphony of control as they navigate the labyrinthine underground. This roadheader is more than a machine, it's compared to a tunnel boring machine but differs with a slicer head like gigantic chains saw for chewing up rock formations. From mines to tunneling projects, the EBZ-200 is a testament to Sany's engineering excellence, reshaping subterranean landscapes with finesse and unwavering reliability. At 4 we have Sea Excavation. Sea Excavation, a subaquatic odyssey unveiled. This technological excavator plunges into the depths, uncovering maritime mysteries with precision and grace. Its robotic arms, akin to Neptune's trident, delicately remove sediment layers, revealing sunken treasures and ancient shipwrecks frozen in time. Underwater cameras transmit a mesmerizing aquatic ballet, as the machine uncovers lost narratives from the abyss. This kind of excavation is the surgical aspect of archaeology. Excavations can be categorized, from the point of view of their purpose, as planned, rescue, or accidental. Sea excavation isn't just unearthing history, it's a reverent relationship between man and ocean, a profound fusion of engineering and exploration that heralds a new era of underwater discovery. At number 3 is the Tunnel Boring Machine. The Tunnel Boring Machine, TBM, also known as a mole, is a massive machine used to excavate tunnels. It is an engineering marvel that carves pathways through solid rock like a cosmic chisel. With a relentless appetite, it burrows through earth with meticulous precision, creating underground passages for humanity's progress. The machine's massive rotating cutter head, studded with tungsten teeth, bites into the terrain with surgical accuracy. Tunnel boring machines are a substitute to drilling, blasting, and hand mining. From urban transit to cross-continental undertakings, the tunnel boring machine is a silent hero, shaping the world beneath our feet. A fusion of innovation and brute force, it exemplifies the art of tunneling. The NASA Crawler Transporter. The NASA Crawler Transporter stands as a sentinel of space exploration, bridging the gap between Earth and the cosmos. This colossal machine is a monument of human ambition, designed to transport space shuttles and rockets to the launch pad with utmost care. These machines were used to transport space shuttles from 1981 to 2011. The Crawler Transporter supports unimaginable weights. They carry shuttles on the mobile launcher platforms used by NASA, and after each launch return to the pad to take the platform back to the vehicle assembly building. A testament to engineering ingenuity, the machine is a symbol of our quest to touch the unknown. Each rollout embodies the fusion of technology and dreams. Number 1, we have the bucket wheel excavator. The bucket wheel excavator stands as a modern marvel of bulk earth moving. It is an enormous heavy equipment machine utilized in surface mining. Its colossal rotating wheel, studded with robust buckets, chews through terrain like a colossal mechanical beast. With a rhythmic cadence, it scoops, transports, and deposits material with mesmerizing efficiency. The operator's perch overlooks this orchestrated chaos, where precision meets power. This engineering titan isn't just about raw might, it's a ballet of mechanics, reducing massive tasks to a symphony of synchronized movements. From open-pit mines to major construction sites, the bucket wheel excavator is the embodiment of efficiency, reshaping landscapes while leaving us in awe of its mechanical dance. The 14,200-ton machine holds the Guinness World Record for the heaviest land-based vehicle ever built. If you like this video, then you will probably love this one too.